Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Paul Lynch.
Well, we've been tracking showers and thunderstorms here on the live Super Doppler radar network all morning, and the majority of the valley, especially from the Susquehanna east, now starting to dry out, but still some storms and showers rumbling through portions of the Western Valley. Over the last couple of hours, you can see the main cluster is now pushed south of the Mason-Dixon line, but we've still got this little cluster here near Chambersburg and Gettysburg through portions of Franklin, Fulton, Adams, and even Western Cumberland, Perry, Juniata counties, and some embedded heavier downpours and maybe even some rumbles of thunder with some of these showers and thunderstorms here moving through the area this morning. So the forecast for today, we're going to keep that chance for showers and thunder showers in the forecast for the next few hours, and then I think we'll catch a break where we might actually get some breaks in some of the cloud cover as we head through the day. And it's going to be warmer too, warmer than yesterday. I think probably upper 70s to near 80 degrees east of the Susquehanna and probably in the low 80s west of the Susquehanna. A little more humidity starting to creep in as well. Maybe another thunderstorm this evening, isolated though in nature, not as widespread as this morning. Otherwise tonight, just mostly cloudy, muggy, a little bit of patchy fog in spots, only down into the 60s. And then tomorrow, a very warm and sticky day, mid-80s expected. I think we're probably drier in the morning with a better chance of some scattered storms as we head into the afternoon. That is as a cold front approaches the area. Here's a live look right now on our York Sky Cam. It's still a couple of raindrops on the lens, but at least in New York itself, we're dry at least at the moment, but we still got some of those clouds and even a little bit of patchy fog as well. Officially right now, we're sitting generally in the 50s, 54 degrees, the dew point of 53, so that's not too high yet. But once it gets into the 60s, and that'll happen by later today and tonight, we're going to start to notice that increase in humidity. 55 right now in Carlisle, 54 in Harrisburg, 53 in Lebanon, also 53 right now in Effort of Lancaster County. But notice the warmer you're not that far away. Pittsburgh right now at 64 degrees. We've got this stationary front cutting north to south right over the Commonwealth. East of it here in the valley, we've been cooler, but we're going to start to tap into that warm and humid air as that front eventually pushes off to the northeast. Right along it, though, that's acting as the focus for the showers and thunder showers that we've seen over the last couple of hours. But that front is going to move to our north and east. Not today, though. It's going to be tonight and tomorrow that that moves away as a warm front gets the really warm and humid air in here. And eventually this cold front back through the Great Lakes, that pushes through later tomorrow and into Saturday. And that'll cool us down for the second half of the weekend. So warmer today, 78. Warm and sticky tomorrow, 84. Good chance of showers and storms, I think, for tomorrow afternoon. Have to keep the chance for a stray thunderstorm in Saturday as the cold front goes through. However, the chances for rain on Saturday look to be decreasing as each new forecast model run comes in. So 84 tomorrow, 80 on Saturday, still warm, and then sunny and cooler 70 for Sunday. And we generally stay right around 70, I think, by the early and mid part of next week, which is about where we should be.
Yeah, yeah, right. That's right.
Just okay. In time for Mother's Day next weekend.
There you go.
Reminder, right?
Exactly. That is a very good reminder.
A little gentle reminder.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Thank you very much.